It's really not about who you are. It is who you represent. It is who you represent. And for us, we have always kept that in mind as people that have been in your situation, and then obviously we've been fortunate and blessed enough to be Olympians.
What's going to differentiate you? Who's going to be the one that's committed to the culture of excellence? It's a tradition of excellence with USA Basketball. All of you in here can hoop, no question about it. You can get a bucket at the drop of a dime. But how many of you are going to commit yourselves to being a great facilitator? How many of you are going to commit yourselves to being a tenacious rebounder? Who's going to give more than they want to receive? I think the basis of everything that you'll get from a USA Basketball experience is, it's not about what USA Basketball can do for you. It's about what you can do for USA Basketball.